hey Facebook, to all my musicians, mainly keyboardists, I'm just letting you know that next couple of days I'll be doing online demos of this unit here. It's a two-space rack. It is a Muse Research Receptor Trio. It's a VST format plug-in player, 100% for you musicians, keyboardists that are using software synths in your on your gigs or at your church services. This unit, that's all it does. It runs Linux, super fast computer, quad core, and extremely stable. Some of the things what I'll be doing for, like I said, for this weekend is setting up some online demos. Some of you are probably wondering, what is a Muse Receptor? For most of you that are transitioning into MainStage, this unit, you might want to get a little information on it. Some of the sounds that I do have already loaded, Complete 9, Ravenscroft 275, MKS Sensation for all the MKS 20 users, and a whole host of other software synths. So please feel free to get in touch with me. You can either instant message me on Facebook, and we can set up a time where I can actually run through the this instrument and see if it might be something that you might be interested in replacing some of your hardware synths, your Korg and your Kronos. Doesn't have a sequencer as of yet, but it has much capability. Even in recording, it will be a great addition to any studio. Also, for the users that do have a Receptor, I'll be going through some tech uses and some tech hacks that I was able to develop that actually work pretty well on the gig. Just lost my iPad. But normally, since this is a computer, you will want to see a GUI. Some of you that have the Receptor have been taking out little small LCD screens. But I have a hack where you can actually use your iPad, see the GUI, do any last minute changes to the GUI of the Receptor. So please feel free to instant message me on Facebook, and we can set up a time and I can go through the unit and show you, kind of see what it actually is. But it's extremely stable. It's not like running a computer where you get to a situation where you unplug it or you lose the battery power, then you gotta go out and retype and try to reset and reboot. If I was to unplug it right now, plug it back up, press the on button, comes right back up. Like I said, it's extremely stable. And I'll go through some of that with you. And some of it might not be an option for some of you, but then for some of you that want to transition to hardware, to software, this is a unit that I think you might be interested in. Like I said, it's in a two-space rack. And some of my configurations, you can run three or four MIDI controllers with no problem. So I can go, like I said, won't hold you, but if you're interested, definitely feel free to hit me up on Facebook, instant message me. Wow, that was tough. And we'll connect. Thanks again. Blessings. Peace.